They want to welcome you here in the Annaba city and also especially in the Annaba stadium. Would you please give us a word about the hostility of the Algerian people and also the whole city and the atmosphere of it?
First of all, on behalf of my country, I am very grateful, and on behalf of our team, Uganda Prince, we are very grateful that we are in Algeria, and specifically I want to thank the government of Algeria for the championship. I want to thank the city of Annaba. It's very beautiful. I've moved around and I'm very happy. The hospitality, the reception, the way they've taken us here, actually me and my team is very, very excellent, and I really want to thank them for what they are doing. Of course, my history of my country and Algeria, we have a very strong bond, so for that, I am in my second home, in the Arab world, which is Algeria. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alors, ils sont très heureux d'être ici. إنهم جد سعداء وفرحانين يعني اليوم معنا هنا. وسي يعني جد مشكورين للعنابيين وللسلطات الجزائرية. وسعداء جدا يعني بحضورهم هنا خاصة يعني في الملعب. Ils étaient vraiment heureux dans tout le jeu, les jamahir algériens, et surtout Annaba, et surtout l'histoire de l'Ouganda et l'Algérie, ils ont une relation très forte. يعني مشكورين على كل المجهودات المبذولة من طرف السلطات والجماهير.
I have visited some tourist sites which I really want to thank the city of Annaba, and I want to ask them to help us and market those tourist sites. I am going to be one of the ambassadors in my country. They are very historical sites which is good for tourism as far as us the people of Africa. They are very good places.
يشكر السلطات العنابية ويشكر عنابة خاصة على كل هذه الاستضافة والاستقبال.
معالي الوزير، أنك تفقدت، هناك هياكل كبيرة موجودة في الجزائر، هناك العديد من الهياكل المهيئة لاحتضان هذا الشأن، والجزائر من المرشحين لاحتضان كان 2025. ما هو رأيك في كل هذه المعطيات الموجودة في الجزائر؟
So Minister, as you see, like there is many infrastructure here built specially for the Shan, and here like stadiums, hotels. So and Algeria wants to host the Can 2025. So give us a word about what you think about this proposal for Algeria to host the Can 2025.
Of course. First of all, as far as I'm concerned and as far as my country is concerned, it is true. I have one member of the CAF executive, which is the president of Uganda Football Federation. It is true, as a continent, I am very impressed with the infrastructure I've seen here. And of course, like now, I just asked to meet the management of this specific stadium. And as far as the CAF, particularly the AFCON, is concerned, I want to say, as a government, the decision to decide is all based on the CAF, not us as a country. So that candidate of ours or our president, it is a easy decision which I know they will sit as CAF to decide on who hosts the next edition of African Cup of Nations in 2025. But I want to say I wish Algeria well, because at the end of the day, we will be able to give a request in the near future. As a country, we are also planning on the infrastructure, which we want to co-host African Cup of Nations with Tanzania. As East Africa, we have never held it. So at that time, when our time comes, we will be able to ask Algeria for support. But for now, I want to wish Algeria well in their endeavors as far as hosting of the African Cup of Nations in 2025 is concerned. Algeria is special to us as a country, and I can't be able to give a position here, because that's not my work. My work is, we are all for Africa. For me, I'm for the entire Africa and the entire sports. But I have learned a lot from the people of Algeria, specifically as far as sports development is concerned. Actually, one thank my colleague, the Minister of Algeria of Sports. He called me personally when I was in my country, and I'm looking forward to meeting him to discuss issues of sports cooperation between Algeria and Uganda, which we shall not discuss on the media, because I know what the media is. That is for us.
Thank you so much. أنا كنا جد مبسوطين وجد جد مسرورين يعني ب نشوفوا الإنجازات من ناحية البنية التحتية لمدينة عنابة, يعني من ناحية ملاعب والهوتيلز والطرقات, ولكن يعني يرجع القرار لاستضافة الأفكون 2025, يرجع القرار للكاف. لكن احنا يعني انا نتمنى ان الجزائر تستضيف, يعني بكز سون نو فرير, نتمنى انهم يعني نتمنى كل الحظ ليهم في الاستضافه لافكون 2025. Thank you so much.
One is special greetings to, though I don't support Manchester City, I support Manchester United, to our great player. It's called Mahrez. Mahrez is a very special player for the continent, so we love him all over Uganda. Okay. Of course, they are fans of Uganda. The other one is appeal to the Algerian clubs. We have quite many talented young people in Uganda. I call upon him to come, and as scouts, to come and identify some of the talent to come and play in the Algerian clubs. I know there are strong clubs here, and Algeria is near Europe. That will help us develop much of the talent in Africa. So for me, I'm very grateful. It's my first time in Algeria. I'll come back. I'm still here with my team. We will come back to Algeria. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
أنا سعيد جدا ونوصل يعني شكر جزيل لرياض بحرز اللي يلعب في مانشستر سيتي, يعني مع كل نقدم له كل السبورت, وأيضا نشكر الملاعب المحلية, الفرق المحلية اللي تلعب هنا. باسكو هي اللي تساعد على لو ديفلوبمون تاع لي جوار, تطور اللاعبين المحليين هنا. وشكرا لكم يعني على كل الاستضافه, وشكرا لكم. ثانك يو مسعود المنسي.
شكرا. شكرا. Is that the right word? I am going to learn French. It's now the new resolution. I'm going to learn French. Thank you.
He's such a humble guy. He's such a sweet guy.
Can I invite him to come? You know, I have a high-end training
Ahmed, I'll send you WhatsApp. Where is he? Where is he? Ambassador. I'll send him a WhatsApp. I'll send him a WhatsApp. Thank you.
prepared for tomorrow's game as players, starting the first game with a draw and picking a point was really positive for us. First games are never easy and it will give us a momentum. It leaves the group wide open. We still have the chance to leave the group, and that makes us take tomorrow's game so serious, and it will be one of the most needed, very important.
Yeah, playing it.
Of course, it's big games that are make players to be identified. We won't shy away with due respect to their big brand and them being powerhouses. We know we'll make it, and that calls for a lot of self-belief, and players have that. It will be so historical that we'll have 4 points if we win, given that we have one already, and that will be a step closer to making history and leaving the group. The message to the fans is that they should have a lot of belief in us and support the players spiritually and boost their morale and have positive messages for them and expect the best from us.